My name is Lisa Hernandez Alicea. I'm a PhD student in the Molecular and Cellular Biology program in the University of Massachusetts. I work in biochemistry, and we are looking at the fundamentals of biochemistry. And I work specifically with proteases. Proteases are nanomachines that are in charge of degrading other proteins in cells. My job in doing that is understanding how these proteases work in the cells, specifically how they degrade membrane proteins. I'm originally from Puerto Rico. I did my undergrad in the University of Puerto Rico, Mayagüez. My parents are not science people. And my mother is a special education teacher, and my dad is a farmer. They don't quite understand why I'm doing a PhD. They think that I'd rather have a job and earn some money instead of being here all the time in the lab and being underpaid. But I think it's a curiosity thing. Science is fun, you know? And you can blow up things. You can see things under the microscope, and that's something I do right now. The study of proteases and, for example, ClipXP, ultimately will help to develop new therapies and drugs against pathogenic bacteria. These are nanomachines, biological nanomachines. So you could potentially create a drug or a molecule that would modify them to make them specific to target proteins and degrade them. For example, Alzheimer's disease. So Alzheimer's disease, you have aggregates of proteins. And if you have a protease that will target these amyloid fibrils and degrade them, that will be an excellent therapeutic for Alzheimer's disease. For me, I think of science like a bubble. And you have a lot of people around the bubble, and everyone is pushing the bubble to make it bigger. So my part there is just pushing it. No one else is in charge of this small space. It's just myself. And I'm the one doing these experiments. I'm the first one looking at these results. And the excitement of looking for the first time to these results, I think it's amazing. It's like having a child every time.